These pictures show us left in one neighborhood in Raleigh, North Carolina, after a tornado ripped through that community. That tornado, just one of dozens and dozens that were reported in 14 states over the weekend, killing 45 people. Luckily, no one died here in Iowa when several tornadoes blew through the northwest part of the state. That was just a little bit earlier this month.
Mapleton was hit the hardest. Lauren Nichols was there last weekend right after the massive tornado blew through, and she returned today as the town works to recover from the disaster. Laura?
It's day 9 of cleanup in Mapleton. Crews and volunteers work tirelessly to remove debris, but as you're about to see, the process is far from over. In Mapleton, you can't turn around without seeing a bulldozer or dump truck.
Cleaning up and hauling into chipping piles and stuff, you know, getting it out of the town so people can get back into town and see what they've got left for their house.
Mounds of debris still cover the streets more than a week after a massive tornado flattened half the town.
This is the worst I've ever seen. I haven't been through too many tornadoes, and this is the worst I've ever seen. It's just devastating.
Cleanup crews are dumping all of the debris in this huge pile right here. Now, eventually, FEMA will come out and measure it to decide if Mapleton qualifies for federal assistance. Crews repair homes, but for the most part, houses are covered with red X's and signs that say, do not occupy.
Emotional, frustrating, stressful, everything in between.
It's been a long week for Angie Hawks and her husband. Today, they took off work to help haul stone bricks from a friend's yard. A few streets over, Elaine Greeno sits in her front yard with the only thing she has left, a teapot and a table.
Oh, it's just devastating. It's terrible. All my friends, they got something wrong.
Like many other Mapleton residents, the only thing that makes her smile during this devastation is the many volunteers who've helped clean up her town.
Oh my, it was wonderful. I just thanked them and you can't thank people enough.
And those volunteers have been coming all over from neighboring towns and giving up hours of their time just to help. And one group in particular was several teens from Parkersburg. You might remember that town was leveled by an earthquake back in 2008. So they just wanted to give back to Mapleton because people helped them during their disaster.
It is amazing how people come out to help others, especially here in Iowa. And the other amazing thing is that they were extremely lucky. No one was hurt, really. Right?
Exactly. With that massive tornado, they thought, you know, someone would be injured, but no one was killed, no one was injured, and today many people called it a miracle.
A miracle. Thanks, Laura.